Kane, about what happened? What you said?
Can't focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just...
Hendricks was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRD. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on them. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then, the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising!
Save it!
These amateurs better not get in our way.
Please! Please don't kill me!
Okay. Near security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
What if you realize that they're feeling it?
They will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way.
General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, it needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Fire this to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself.
But they will soon regroup! Brothers! Let us take back our city! Drive the NRC out of Cairo!
Down! Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
There, that vent, dead ahead.
At least we got the drop on him.
Enemies on both floors, spread out.
Console and get me in the system.
Get over here! Go, go, go! Trust me. We know.
Stand down.
Give it up, John. It's over. Come on, man. You know me.
Hendrix. Still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean safe?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate.
Energy robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking control.
What's he decided? Burning out his brain.
Does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in the frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your head's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor? Hey, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
Thank you.
Tower 2. The NRC has converted it to an armory and installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Air support coming into position.
Sandra, I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. We've lost comms. Too much interference.
Lieutenant Khalil's AO is compromised. Lost comms acquisition. Captured by the NRC.
Shane, F help Khalil. We wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for him.
I know. But we need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. Promise.
Kane, how long till that sandstorm hits?
Few minutes tops. Keep moving.
You and me now! You hear me?
This is...
It's just you and me now! You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing it- now! You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNA is fucking with your mind. What is it? John. What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
Kane! Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
It's the infection. Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. You have to fight it. Stay with me.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop, ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up. John, listen to me. Stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down here. You leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you! It's not him!
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide! You've put the entire Winslow and Ford alliance in jeopardy! And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used!
We're all being used! Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we hand it over our souls to whoever held the key.
Taylor's fucking with our comms!
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
We can't let him get off the tower!
Oh, shit.
Damn it! There's too many!
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor!
I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight me.
for incoming missiles!
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now is in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Trailer. It's not too late. When she died, I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Missiles incoming!
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You trust me.
Mothership's launching missiles! Get to cover!
It's not too late to stop it.
Sometimes.
Something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it out.
Diaz, Moretti, Hall, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on, we'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad. You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hicks, whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
But your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Don't forget the person that you were.